Now we're gonna switch back to you.
Want another drink?
Well, you can't have one.
When he looks so beautiful as an adult.
Yeah, I have too much useless knowledge of nerd culture. Oh, let me put it on the screen. And yeah, again, thanks guys for joining. We're gonna close out with the quarry. We're going it for another hour 20, and we may do this little quiz and sing for you guys if we can reach the second goal. We're almost there-ish. What is it, $65? Yeah, right? $65, that's not too crazy. Yes, Allie, she definitely put glitter in my beard. I know that you can't see it right now, don't worry. You're gonna see us in just a second. There you go. Right.
It is Winnie with a Y. It's weird because it's short for Elowin.
Quick question. You have unlocked the Death Rewind feature. This feature allows you 3 opportunities within a single playthrough of the quarry to reverse a playable character's death and try again to save them. Use your 3 lives wisely. Do you want to enable that feature? I didn't have it my playthrough, but do you want to get 3 second chances for deaths?
Yeah.
I'm thinking, yeah. Do you want to use the controller, or do you just want to make the choices? In other words, you want me to do the quick time events and control the characters while you just make choices?
Yeah, that sounds good.
And you can ask the chat for help, but I'm generally assuming you will be helping. How's the volume for you guys? Is it all right?
It's all good. It auto-corrects for me, too. her name.
Yeah. Baton and might jump out at some point. Glad I made it to see Glam Holden. Thank you, Quaylen. Is the volume for you guys good? Let us know if you're having any issues. And yeah, we're going to start a new game. Hackett's Quarry. It's the return of the marriage test.
I've been wanting to come back.
Lexi's really been dying to stream it for you guys with me.
I've missed this. I really love hanging out with this community. You know what I mean? And hanging out, so.
I'm getting my lipstick all over my... Oh, speaking of which, this shitty Ariana Grande song at the beginning.
Great. So, JD Panda. And we're really taking a pause from Gloss because it's just too much for Jackie right now.
Yeah, leading up to the wedding. It's just, she's trying to like not clear off a little bit from the plate to prepare for that. And I'm technically, she already streamed a couple times this week, but I'm technically kind of forcing her to take a week off from streaming. Because she needs to focus on that and take a break.
I'm getting one of those.
Get one of those. But come right back, because this game's like starting right now. All right, whatever, Red Age, you're dead to me. You are dead to me. She talks all the time, so do I. But I took a week off last week. And she was supposed to take this week off. Yeah, I'm so excited for her to get to the other side of this wedding. I know it's going to be an amazing day, and I'm excited for her to enjoy the wedding, but it just is, once you're this far into, the wedding planning, it's just time to get it done. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's so cool, too. Thanks, you guys, for helping her out with wedding stuff. That's so great. I know some people joined on the Oh No, It's Jackie Discord to help out with that stuff, and that's awesome.
It's just, there we go.
Glitter all over my fancy chair. This stuff comes off, right?
Yeah. It's just annoying. It's just hard to get off.
Ugh.
Like, it'll just be here for like a week. It'll be in your beard and your hair for like 3 months. It's fine.
Yeah, it makes sense. She's trying to stay as non-stress as possible. Yeah, 100%.
So this is yum. I just found these provisions.
Yeah,
they were like on sale at Ralph's because nobody buys them.
It's pure something.
Because they're $10 and they're down to $4.
I don't think I do.
You recognize this actor, right?
Like which one?
The guy on the right.
Lesbians?
He looks like Eddie Redmayne, but...
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Does somebody want to link the Oh No, It's Jackie Discord? It's a really cool space. I should get in there more often.
Where?
So just a little quick time event. Echoing, but not a big deal. Yeah, I might. I'll turn it down a little bit for us.
Getting worse out here.
I guess that'll make it less echoey.
Summer camp experience.
That's Miles Teller.
Yep.
I lost track like 200 miles ago.
So
miles
good.
Ago, huh?
Yeah.
I should be a casting director.
Did I turn the sound down? It's okay. Is the sound okay? How's the sound better for you guys now? Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no. Yeah, the kid from Righteous Gemstones. Goodbye, hot
dogs. See you later. Apple pie. No, it's not Miles Teller.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
I'm such a liar.
Oh, not Miles Teller, but it's the kid from Righteous Gemstones.
I'm so good. I should be a casting director.
Here, I'm gonna turn the Yeti down. I knew there was gonna be some Yeti. Oh wait, input device was not the Yeti.
Okay, oh, wait. Just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head.
I'm going to turn that to 70. That should help with the bleed. It's a little tougher with the Yeti and the desktop audio, which is what we have to do. Pick leaflet, pick map. Pick leaflet, pick map.
Oh, leaflet.
Leaflet?
Were there any directions on the flyer?
No. Just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire.
Oh, you gotta pay more attention.
I'm just embarrassed because I said with much confidence who that was, but it's not him. So, slutty change, I don't think it's my thing anymore. I think I should be, like, I don't know.
Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
Nice, getting impatient. She didn't pick the map. And now they're gonna die.
There was something in the back seat with them, right?
Maybe there was something on the road.
No, it looked like for a second.
Yeah, there was something in the back seat. Yeah, actually, you were right. Yeah, there was a. I think I know who was in the back seat, actually. Yeah, did you see that? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the ghost lady. Yeah, yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was?
Well, yeah, this has been I was looking forward to this so much. This has been such a fun day of streaming. I've actually been having a really great day. Things have been looking up holding. That I got that mega nap. That was crazy.
Did you think we had a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close. Like, really close, but maybe we didn't.
Yeah, there's a lady in the back seat. And I know who that lady is, but I don't want to spoil anything.
This is the quarry.
This is the quarry. I should change the name of the game. My bad.
What is it?
It is not immortality.
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
Our nanny is so sweet with our baby. It is like the best. She's the best, man.
Yeah.
It's the quarry. It's by the Until Dawn people, exactly. And the game we played earlier was Immortality, and the game that I couldn't get to load was the Mortuary Assistant. But hopefully I'll get that to load soon, and we'll play that on a spooky stream night.
Home daters, ho!
Oh my god, SDL with $45, bringing us to $80 towards the goal! Oh yeah, also try not to, thank you, Siad. We'll be,
thank you so much!
More than that, we've already hit 400, I think it'll be like 450. Thank you, guys.
Landing pads for my
not so bad.
Is that something you said on Rocket?
I'm sure it was. Sure it was. Did I say that about Lexi?
Thank you. On my back.
As usual, Slutty Change, thank you so much. All right, please, Lex. As usual, thank you for bringing a horrible skeleton back from my past.
SDL.
So funny. So you go, okay. Poor Lexi. Snoop, why not? Why not Snoop? So when that meter shows up, like, and it just says Snoop to hit X to Snoop, you can decide to do something or not do something.
Okay.
Right? So, like, so sometimes you don't want to do the action. Sometimes you actually want to abstain from it. Thank you for Lance University. He was rejected. Tried your hardest for her to not like you.
You really did.
Let's protect it. Just to see if you're a real one. You know what I mean?
God,
yes. To see you passed the test. Congratulations. Well, now I'm gonna get tested.
You
and $20. I'm gonna get tested. By the way, thank you so much. Toast to all you guys. Cheers.
Now you try very hard to get me to like you, which I
appreciate. True.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of
I want to curl up in front of a big old fireplace and catch on fire.
Thanks for rallying for us. I don't really play video games. It's really amazing. Thank you guys for your generosity today.
Pippa, you show up for my stream? Oh, I like having somebody to do it with, though.
You gotta watch.
Sorry.
Lady was just
watching. I miss my friends! I don't talk to a lot of adults.
I think I just need to sit you down. We'll just pop up the stream. You'll just sit with a cup of coffee or a glass of rosé. Just talk to chat for an hour. You just do that once a week. I don't care. You can absolutely do that.
Truly,
are you defiant or compliant?
Compliant.
Compliant?
Compliant. Full paladin.
There you go. Going full paladin. That's what I like to think, though. I would watch this JD Panda. What I would like to say, though, is try to think of, like, based on what you're getting a sense of their character, try to make choices like that. But I don't know if she would be defined in this moment. I would definitely hang out and chat with Lex for an hour, right?
Awesome. Thanks.
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right.
I don't care. It's easy for me to set that up. Okay. Just be like, all right, see you later. I'll go fucking play with the baby.
I bet Amber would love to stream. That's true. I could do something with Amber.
Yeah, Amber should do something.
We could do astrology.
Metaphysics. Tarot readings. I know Carly did tarot readings with Katie Frame for a while.
And Caitlin.
Yeah. Oh, I miss Caitlin. I need to hit up Caitlin.
We do. I've been thinking about her.
Yeah. I totally need to hit her up. She's the best. Yeah. I love hanging out. I just laugh so hard with her. She's like one of those people I just immediately comedically like gel with in a hangout way.
She's wonderful. And I like Diego, her husband, a lot too.
Diego's great, man. And during pandemic, Diego's a big wrestling fan, so we would do Zoom hangs and watch like wrestling pay-per-views together, and like we would have the best time. That'd be very fun, right? Yeah, you guys could do Tato. Yeah, we still haven't watched that stupid astrology dating show. Harem Scarum Show Spectacular, and then you see that old lady on the poster? Uh-huh.
Was that the same old lady in the backseat?
I don't know. So.
I mean, I'm really good at these games.
So. This is a poster for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Let's see. Okay, so we're on Laura. There's evidence. We're trying to collect evidence. Okay. We're trying to collect clues. That was a clue.
Mm-hmm.
No relation, yeah. And these are the paths. These are certain points. You have to make certain decisions that change the fate of the game, essentially.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
To watch stuff with Lexi Reagan is literally just to, like, be with an IMDb, talking IMDb. That's all she wants to do. She just wants to talk. And we're also trying to collect, we're also trying to collect these tarot cards.
Oh, fun! Yeah. No, I'm not in IMDb anymore. That title is totally revoked when I called that kid Miles Teller.
I kind of want to watch. Done. So that Lord of the Rings TV show just came out, and then we still haven't watched House of the Dragon. I know we're watching Sandman, but assignment for at least the weekend.
Flying in a fantasy.
At least the weekend assignment. I want to watch at least one episode of each before I do Talking TV on Tuesday. So, but I know we have to finish Sandman. We have three episodes left on Sandman.
Holden's parents are like that too, and so when I hang out with his parents, it's just like A to B to C, like associations with, and this person was a mess, and this person was. It's so funny.
Escapology trunk. A trunk filled with strange devices. That of an escapologist, perhaps. A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. So yeah, there's some kind of a circus-y thing going on, right? Yeah.
Love it.
I'm loving... By the way, JT Dubs, I didn't make a big enough deal about you being here. So good to see you, man. Earlier, you were like, sounds good. And I was like, I didn't even say anything. Dude, it's so nice to see you, dude. JT Dubs chat is one of the, like, great OG members of this community, and super awesome. And, and yeah, we're all a big fan of JT, so
are you
welcome
still in
Jax? Yeah, you still in Jax? We still have never, every time I've gone out there, we've meant to hang out.
Being there in November.
The problem is, Lexi has so much family so scattered all over Jacksonville that when we go to visit, there's never a dull moment. We're constantly visiting family.
My grandfather is still in.
In the larger Jacksonville
Northeast
area.
Northeast. St. Augustine,
Broken
Palatka.
Cage. This decrepit cage has been engulfed by the woods over time. It looks like an animal is nested.
Silas the dog boy.
Silas the dog boy. Fort Lauderdale now. Congrats. Oh, okay. I think better. That's nicer. Yeah.
Well, we're going to be in, I don't want to say, for Jackie's wedding in November.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So.
Not we'll be in Florida.
Yeah, dude. $20 left to get to the goal. Well, we have definitely a little more than an hour to get there, so that's good.
I want to do this for like 3 hours.
I know. I'm sorry.
You used to make me do this, and now I'm dying. Now you're like dying to do it.
Well, we can totally set up different. Another one. I mean, I'm down to start streaming more often, and
the PUBG days. I was so bad at PUBG. Creepy.
I was thinking about doing a PUBG stream yesterday. I did an afternoon stream for the first time in a while. And I was considering downloading PUBG, but I ended up playing Cult of the Lamb and also Immortality.
Dr. Niles Crane!
Oh, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Da salads and scrambled eggs. Dude, everyone's coming out of the woodwork right now. It's so good to see you, Dr. Niles Crane, bro.
It's very nice to see everybody.
Fuck yeah, dude.
This bitch gonna die.
I miss Lexi and Lady Death Squad. Well, you could get in on that. Carly still hosts the Lady Death Squad.
It's Tuesdays, so you'd have to watch Winnie before your stream.
Okay. Yeah.
You're cool with that.
You could pop in.
Oh, she was on the...
Yeah. Missed it. I missed it this time.
Icky.
They heard the call of the Lexi. Yeah, I mean, I think you could totally hit up Carly and ask to join for some of that sometime soon. I have the avails and stuff to do it. Sometimes I have work to get done, but you know, I'd be down for that for Tuesday or whatever. They're calling again, Dr. Niles Crane. Dude, there was supposed to be a tarot card in this first part, and I never find it, and I don't understand.
Is it not in the thing with the
I think I missed it. I think it was earlier on. I missed it. All good. Tarot cards aren't like that big of a deal. Well, you what?
I want to start over. I want to get everything.
Oh, it's on.
I love this type of game. It's so fun. Oh, you're going tripping back.
I'm pretty good with these quick times. They're not the trickiest.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything all right?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
There's something out there. It's from something, too.
There was noises.
Though I do want to start this game over at some point and do the achievement where you kill everybody. There's an achievement to murder everyone.
I'm Lexi like that. Yeah, like, I'm like, nope, doing it wrong. Restart.
And that's why games like these kind of make me crazy. They give me so much FOMO of like, check on that way.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Wow, Reagan Piper Rose. That's a deep cut. I remember doing that because.
1920s songstress Amanda Lang voice from Roundtable. So great. Hell yeah.
Amanda Lang.
I am trying to get us out of
Eddie right put me now. On the spot, and he was like, what do you have coming up? And I was like, I do murder mystery.
With the plugs. It's good, though, because I feel like we do the plugs on the money pit, and the plugs have increased as we've done that show. Like, everyone has something to plug now. It's, like, amazing. Like, everybody has something. Yeah.
It's Michael Shannon. Yeah, no, just kidding.
That is he's in a lot of stuff.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Oh, thank you, Slutty Chase. Oh yeah, it's like this 1920s kind of She kind of like woo a lot. Like she was drunk on something.
Maybe we can do it in the bedroom later. You know what I'm talking about?
And then she threw this. Sorry.
Daphne and I would never get involved in this kind of thing. I know, right, Dr. Niles Crane? It's completely out of character for you guys. Evasive or honest to the police officer, a creepy police officer? Evasive or honest?
Evasive. Oh, yeah. Honest.
Lex?
Well, we were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
We must have hit, like, a pothole or something.
I like that creepy officer, absolutely.
Now, here we are.
Micah Killaby, really amazing law, right?
Path chosen.
Yeah, that was your first path you chose. I think he has little scratches on his neck.
Well, then maybe I should have been evasive.
A-C-A-B,
the cop doesn't believe you.
The car running. Sir?
Can we all just have a sherry? I think I'm going to have a sherry after this because of you, Dr. Niles Crane. So good to see you. How's everything going with your brother and everything as well? You guys still hanging out? Still keeping it cool? Oh, Nightbot. I should fix Nightbot. If we hit the $100 goal, I'm going to take the Lexi test. And then we're going to sing Shallow if you guys can get us to that $100 goal.
We have to sing Shallow.
Yeah. I'll make a bang for the buck. I'll tell you what, if I pass the test, we have to sing Shallow.
Okay.
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the
way out
here.
I'm gonna embarrass myself
here,
so hard.
This late at night.
You have to pee? Do you want me to pause?
Yeah, can you pause?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
I just did.
Awesome. Thank you.
All right, Lexi's gonna pee. This is for Lexi, so I've already played this game, so I'm not gonna sit here and... Ooh, you get this mirror effect, too. It's reminding me of immortality. I wonder if you scrub this. We're gonna sing Shallow regardless, by the way. I'm gonna talk her into it. Let Lexi pick the song. She can pick the song. Oh my god, I don't play video games, but Lexi gets to pick the song. We just hit that $100 donation goal incentive mark. Thank you so much, everybody, for getting us there. Unbelievable. Thank you, Lo-Fi. It was the initial goal was for the 300. Let me fix that too. I'm just gonna turn on the general donation thing because now that's done. The initial goal was $300 to turn me into Holdina, which Lexi did an excellent job. Next time I should have picked out like a dress or something. Nice, yeah. But let me turn that off now because we are definitely past it. You guys are the best. Thank you so much. I was racking my brain on like what a good fun donation goal would be, and y'all were so awesome about helping me meet it. And it really helps because taking 1 week off was already a lot, and I was really worried about taking 2 weeks off from Jackin, and this pretty much just wipes that slate clean. That said, I'm so excited to get back to Jackin next week. With, of course, Jackie, and we're gonna fucking come back so hard for you guys, and I'm so excited to do that as well. But this is nice. This is a really nice way to hang. You know, tonight's gonna be pretty chill. Winnie's probably not gonna go to sleep till 9, but that's
fine.
No,
it's gonna be like 10.
No, it's not gonna be 10.
It was 10 last night.
Was it? No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
No, we were having dinner by 9:30. It was not 10.
Are you sure?
Yes. Okay. I mean, she did not go to bed at 10. Taylor's version of Holden is Holdina, absolutely. This is Holden Taylor's version right here.
Beautiful husband.
Uh-oh, PDA. All right. Dismissive or friendly, Lex? Dismissive or friendly?
Friendly.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp.
I'm weird about hand stuff. I am weird about hand stuff. Actually, I like hands. Actually, I've turned around on hand stuff.
No,
I love
no.
hand stuff.
But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know?
I mean, oh, sorry. Thank you.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Thank you. Thank you. So there you go. You get to pick the song we sing.
I can't
You're not
going
to make it to Hackett's Quarry.
We're there. We got it.
Not tonight.
We both have Stockholm syndrome, absolutely. Is it one of those scenes we can't watch from earlier?
Yeah.
The cops' tits are out, so I have
to
keep it on the other screen.
So much. Oh, it was foxy, too.
Some good
stuff.
We all know of your love of feet and open shoes on subway. All right, please, people. Insistent or compliant?
Compliant. But I don't know because you're talking over it and I can't hear
it. All right, let's pay attention.
Fine, yeah. We'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
I was watching St. Mahoney from Chatstream yesterday, so I went to bed later. Oh, nice. Sorry, Red Age.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay.
Are you thinking he's up to bad news?
It's bad news.
Remain in the vehicle.
Tell me something, girl.
Okay.
Oh my god, you guys watch Taylor Swift's cover of Riptide on BBC One on YouTube. It's so good.
Okay. So, we All right, about here.
It's even grosser with the Uncanny Valley, like, computer generated person stuff.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
There's some weird tooth stuff in this game.
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there.
Oh, cool, I don't really play video games. Yeah, yeah, Kaizo Mario. It's so fun to watch.
Sam Raimi?
Like, did you ever find out if your old place in NYC was truly haunted? Which
never,
place?
Our last,
What place I would stay at? Or the place in Astoria that I...
Harbinger Motel.
I'm not sure
down
which place.
Road.
I don't think our building was haunted that we lived in.
But I had... Like night terrors a lot.
Well, you just have night terrors. That's just a thing. I don't think it was that our place was haunted. I don't think so.
I feel like maybe where I lived with Lisa, that's a possibility.
Maybe. Definitely not that building we were in, though.
Yeah.
One of the times Jordan Temple was on, he says, while kind of cracking up, you have one room. I help move you guys in there. And Lexi says, maybe this is a mistake. All right. Annoyed or relieved? That guy was weird or thanks for all your help?
Relieved.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
the
vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my God, I know.
What was up with the thing?
I need to catch Jordan. Jordan has a like a solo show he's doing in LA.
Nice
I want
to
go to.
Meet you.
Oh, well, that was Natalie. Not Henry's Natalie, but a different Natalie. Friend of ours.
Oh, yeah.
Her place she thought was haunted. They did that a seance,
was
and that was
haunted.
Hilarious.
That
I actually,
was like
actually
crazy.
Went
nameless,
with,
faceless man.
I actually went with them to her place and
agreed.
We laughed
so
our ass
motel?
Off. So fun.
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my God! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before
I think they did a really good job mm-hmm. with the writing and like the act. The performances
what?
Are good and...
I would love
just
to
feel
be
in one of these,
oh
right?
Oh my God!
Just like your friend.
Okay.
I gotta show you that. It's so, but it, she is an extra,
it's
in
fine.
Like, it's definitely has to be her.
I say, my
though.
Friend, we have a matching tattoo. By the way, this
yeah.
is the same tattoo. She just has it on her left arm. That's a really good way to have a huge falling out with somebody is getting matching tattoos.
Yeah, definitely never get with anyone, with lovers, friends. Don't listen to the creep ass cop because they protect creep ass private property and don't prevent creep ass crime.
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I'm gonna try to fix it. Mortuary assistant.
How was I supposed to know that?
Didn't load for me. I'm sure I can fix it. Hopefully,
I mean,
just if I restore my computer,
yeah,
even
well,
it'll work. But
this is a computer.
Yeah.
Why would there be an abandoned?
It didn't work for us. But then we ended up playing Immortality, which ended up being like the fucking coolest afternoon of,
I'm sorry.
Of gaming I've had.
You're talking over my show.
Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you in your stories.
This is so much fun.
Mm-hmm.
I'm accidentally drunk.
So I was like, he was like,
oh, that
really
was
drunk.
Her with the hand stuff tattoo. What?
Yeah, there you go. Jeez, Holden. Good Lord. You're trying to put on a fun show for everybody.
I do want to get a matching tattoo with my sister, but I feel like we should make it a little bit different because if it's perfectly matching, it's just like not goodness.
Yeah.
Is anybody
or
wrong?
Actually...
Ever player hear about Disco Elysium? I love Disco Elysium. I've played through it all the way. I love it. It's so good. I'm blown away by it. I didn't play it on stream. I think it'd be hard to stream that game. This kind of adventure game, great for stream. That kind of an adventure game, it's a little too much reading and stuff. People kind of fall off of it because of that. Love that camera shot. So creepy, even though nothing happens. Ooh.
It just means somebody's looking from the inside out.
Something, or makes you feel
get
like
some
that.
More birds.
Get some more birds.
Wait, tattoos are kill birds.
Yeah, you are such a white girl, by the way, with your cursive tattoo and your bird tattoo. Unbelievable.
I like my bird tattoos.
She has birds and cursive writing.
And hearts.
And hearts.
Celtic knots. And a tribal
and
turtle.
And a tramp stamp. It's unbelievable. You are like the whitest girl I know. It's ridiculous. Lexi greater than Holden.
I don't have a Bible
quote. But she
Which
could.
Which one should I get? I would have a Bible quote. I have some favorites.
What's one of your favorites?
Romans 8 something something. I just need a butterfly.
Romans 8 something something. Oh, wow.
Definitely from Jackson.
Such a favorite Bible quote of yours.
It's I think it's 8:28.
She's definitely from Jacksonville. What is it?
Don't ask me to
repeat it. Say
it. Repeat it right now. It was, yeah, it's good. I like very positive Bible quotes like that are full of love
scene.
And I also like our wedding thing that Connie read. That's good.
That
it's
was
like
really
God
sweet.
Is love. That's pretty great.
Anyway, this is tension. I have a bird in cursive, says Sam Barry. I know! Are you a white girl?
This isn't cursive. This is my handwriting.
But it's in cursive. That's totally cursive.
Hey.
That. Ooh, creepy.
Hey, are you okay?
1 John
right
14, 4, 16.
Yeah.
Fun one. Yeah. Austin 3:6. Well, of course. I mean, if you're a Stone Cold fan, you know what the fuck is
Max,
up.
Max, get over here.
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some.
I think that's it. It's
Amy, everybody, cool up with the Bible talk. All right, we're gonna alienate all the Satanists in our chat. I like our Satanist community.
Why didn't you?
I'm sorry.
You must be accepting of everyone.
Look, but like, I'm sorry. Holden looks like a whore.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking. I am.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay.
I can recite all of Psalms 23, word for word. Wait, this isn't Sunday school. Yeah, you start doing a Sunday school stream. Take wrenches or take hammer?
Excuse me, hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Indecisive or urgent?
Indecisive.
That's accurate to you.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
Holden's makeup's all smudged, is what all I'm saying. What do you mean it's smudged?
Damn.
It's hard to get the eyes.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
That's what everyone reads at funerals, Psalm 23. And then I did it my way, please.
Wait, is that the one that's I walk through the valley of the shadow of death and I will fear?
Dude, no, you're now you're just talking about fucking, you know what I'm saying? Coolio, you know what I'm saying?
We should turn off the lights.
All I see and my love. For me and you.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Juggle that makeup would be fucking rad.
That would be me.
Walk through the valley.
Hey, be careful.
Are you getting creeped out?
I want to get creeped out.
Ian. And then I Did It My Way is the number one song played at funerals. I wonder if that's going to change in the coming years. As Sinatra becomes less...
The Lord
less,
is my shepherd, I got you.
As Sinatra becomes less fundamental. A bloody collar looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? Was everyone drinking, smoking tonight? I'm drinking this like rosé wine soda. Yeah, dude, that's my torso covered in bones and blood.
No.
You need some light?
No, I just realized we were very dark
Lexi's
on the screen.
Lexi's scared of it. Lexi's
I'm not
scared.
I'm trying to give the viewer good
She's
experience.
Scared of it. While the streams, yeah, please, that's the one playing in mine. You heard it here first, folks. Do not let them not play Wildest Dreams at my funeral. And then Henry has to sing Crocodile Rock a cappella.
Maybe it was a possum or something.
No, babying some nice weed. That's awesome.
West Portland went to my high school.
Hey.
I've been weed free today, actually.
You know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
Fix right now. And then,
I know I am.
Just had this rosé bubbly shots of tequila clear. And a decoy white wine seltzer.
You keep talking. It doesn't build up the suspense. I'm trying to build up the suspense.
Whatever.
Max!
Night, Doctor.
Yes, what? Help.
Have a good one, Dr. Niles Crane. Take care. Miss you, dude.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Hope you enjoy some good classical music
help
tonight.
Help Max.
That's chosen. I do remember Big Dumb Face.
Die, man.
By the way, this just brings me back to Mirror Says, you screaming at me for trying to entertain chat while we're playing a video game.
We have to build this suspense.
I know. The cop. FYI, I'm not religious. I went to an evangelical school for 2 years. We were
Does
made to memorize verses.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
That's the one that stuck. All about walking through the Valley of the Shadow of Death stuff was kind of cool. Yeah, absolutely. And then Pippino says ACAB.
I've just been like waiting.
Hell yeah, I know ya.
For the right time to do this.
Jesus. That did actually get me. That was mean. You're mean. You're evil and you're mean.
But I was trying so hard.
So mean.
To make it happen. With the lights and the being quiet, I was trying to build us after our
No. Mount, I was just going to say, Mountain Goats, dude. I want to get Tallahassee on vinyl. Ed has Tallahassee on vinyl. And I need it, dude. Hell yeah, dude. The Quarry! How are we gonna do this playthrough, by the way? When are we gonna fit this in? Well, I mean, like, after today. You know what I mean?
I don't know. This is awesome, though.
I'm enjoying. I'm having fun besides the scaring and the abuse.
I was trying to
besides
make
the
it
abuse.
Like a big scare.
Besides the full abuse happening.
Where's our baby?
Thanks everybody for joining. I have no more incentives to meet, but if you'd like to donate and support us, there's the link right there. Plus subs. I was trying to meet a sub goal yesterday of 100.
We
walked
out.
Is this Evangelion?
Did our exit from our vows and stuff at our wedding
Hello,
Micah. Oh yeah, Micah.
Fly me to
welcome to the
show. Oh yeah, that's right, we did. And that was Neon's Evangelion reference.
Aren't we?
For Lexi's dreams. Would you guys like to see the marriage test come back? You.
I forgot that I referenced Ninja's Evangelion in our wedding.
So I do hope
and
all
I
our
let
time
you.
Together.
Yeah. I think you need to respect me for
pretty
that.
Sweet.
And worship me for it.
So yeah, she's really cool.
I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown.
You're
gonna
be a little disappointed. She's the one who takes your oh my god, JD Panda. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs.
If you're brave,
you're the best.
If you let me help.
She looks at your tarot cards you collect and shows you a glimpse of the future, but we didn't collect the one tarot card.
Well, that's why we need to start over.
We can start over off stream, but we gotta keep, you know.
You need to look harder.
She's the one that gives you that sloppy BJ as well, a gum job. That's a red age set. I didn't see
we're supposed to be friends.
Yes, for Lexi. Aw, thanks, guys.
Hell yeah, bring it back. I mean, we replaced it with the Tuesday Night Money Pit stream, which I love. I'm not going to get rid of that stream, but I would love to find a way for us to do Lexi Loves Game Night or some kind of
when I tell you it's so nice to talk to adults, no idea.
I know, right?
Both of my jobs are talking to children. And then my other job being a mom.
What doesn't kill you?
He's talking to a child who doesn't even talk back.
Oh, yeah, that G-man. Enjoy. Let's say, hey, put up the man. By the way, when people get subs, they get emotes. They get custom emotes. Can we see some custom emotes in the chat? People get,
we need a
give
Winnie.
Me some hose. Give we me, yeah, we need a Winnie.
We need a Winnie emote.
Give me some hose. Give me some, I need to do a cleanup of my emotes because, like, I think the air fryer bit is
even
dead and
I
gone.
Even though I love the air fryer and we
but
need
still,
to use
like,
it more. Jasmine, did you see it when you were here?
Hackett's
it's
Quarry
up on
Forever,
the thing
chapter
next to
one.
The Instapot.
By the way, at 6:45, we should do the quiz into the song
okay.
And close it out. Then we're going to raid Kyle. We're going to raid Stuhl with the beans after this.
I'm hungry.
Well, it's going to get
sweet
green.
Great. I'm also hungry.
Yeah. I know.
You guys, it does not take
anymore
at all.
Thank you so much for the
at
emotes.
All.
Oh, yeah. Graver.
Yeah.
Right? I like that fucking name. It's cool.
Look at these beautiful emotes.
So that was the prologue. This is kind of the real.
Now does it matter if this is like a reset? Is this how it starts no matter what?
Yeah. We got those two people to the end of that without them technically dying.
You know, my
legs
are broken on the last day of summer camp. It's like a romance apocalypse.
I want to do something like this so bad.
Go to a summer camp. Cynical or reflective?
Reflective.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these
doing with
out.
The creams, indeed.
The universe, yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Hey, Jacob, what an asshole I know, right?
Hi, Emma. Hey.
She's whatever.
She's... So what's the deal?
Okay, this is,
They're camp counselors.
Oh, okay.
We're learning what the deal is right now. Lexe, I would absolutely listen to you talk to chat. You have a lovely voice and seem like an amazing person to hang with.
You're a bad person.
Like a killable.
Yes, I am.
Killaby.
Thank you. That's so sweet.
But are they killable?
No, not at all. They said very nice things about me. Therefore, not killable.
Jake, focus.
Thank you. Oh.
Yo, Mafia free to keep in Steam until September 5th. What? The game Mafia is free? Call it Cock and Baby Mama? Now you guys are drunk.
Brenda
Song.
Oh, is that
that's
the
actor?
Actress?
Oh, really?
Oh, okay. He,
well,
I
cool.
remember him in an interview saying that his girlfriend
what
was
doesn't
Asian.
Doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
It's a weird not slogan for stronger. A camp. Very bizarre slogan for a camp. Talk to our boy. I like him. According to reports from the local paper, he's a huge Last Podcast fan. He loves true crime podcasts.
Hey, what do you listen to? Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke. Good to know.
Yeah, I really like the actors in this game. I mean, it's kind of cool because the other game we played today involved a lot of actual actors, and it also is really good, and it's so refreshing to see actual decent acting in a video game.
Yeah.
It's such a big part of the evolution of video games, is getting real good, solid performers, even in a smaller indie deal, you know, or whatever, which both of these are. I mean, this game is more higher budget for sure. This is a bigger... effort, but even in like an Immortality, to see like solid actors performing in a way that doesn't throw you out of it, and just, you know,
Jesus
for the longest
Christ.
Time that was the way it was.
Hey,
are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, You know, I was actually just working on fixing the
door. And I recognize that actor, too.
Dylan, come on.
It's broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's
I gotta get the last bags in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan, please.
Crazy thing how bad the acting was in the highest budget of AAA games. I know, right? It can be really flat and terrible. It's such an important part of the whole experience. People don't realize that, I think, sometimes. But also, it's not even that. It's just that they don't pay enough for video game acting. What?
Hey, Koala.
Yo, what's up, Koala? Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp.
I mean, I'll do it for free.
Right? No, you won't. You should get paid. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp was established way back in 1953, and it's still going strong today, nearly 70 years on. So when does Jason show up? I mean, stuff similar to Jason shows up. We might not actually get to some of the more crazy horror stuff from this point on, but we'll get there soon. I think Lex and I will sit down and finish this playthrough. For you guys, we'll try to work. We'll pencil it in. That's a good thing, at least about streaming, is at the end of the day we can be like, "Fuck it, let's just put get Winnie down for the night and let's play," and hope for the best. You know, got a dip. See you guys later. Horror. Good to see you, Lex. Thanks for the fun. Hell yeah! Horror. And remember, guys, at the end of this half hour or whatever, at the 7 p.m. PT, 10 p.m. ET, I will be raiding Stone with the Beans, doing a hot show tonight. So do not go anywhere if you can help it. Yeah, and also we'll just do a 24-hour marathon. I don't think I'll ever do that again, but I'll definitely be down to do a 12-hour any day of the week. I love 12-hour marathon streams. They're hard as fuck. They're exhausting, but like, I don't know. Those are fun. 24 hours, no bueno. I did that once and like lost my mind.
Did you? Yeah, because I remember you couldn't sleep.
There we go. We got Temperance.
Yay, that's one of my favorite cards.
All right, well, there you go. Read the description.
Temperance,
there.
To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance, take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with Temperance comes deferred gratification.
Right. Now, 12 hours flies by if you plan well, if you organize it well, and you plan it well, and have stuff for like every hour or two to switch it up. It goes very fast, but a 24 hour stream is just like solo 24 hours it's too needlessly trying on your mental health. It's like it's just not worth it.
Temperance sounds like the name of my aunt. Yeah.
All right.
I don't necessarily. I don't like Aleister Crowley, but the deck is the Temperance card is called Art, and it's the art in that deck is actually pretty
really cool.
Really cool. Yeah.
Twilight Stream was my first one here back in the day. Oh hell yeah! Oh, I know, that's right. You played us in Mortal Kombat. I'll always remember that. You crushed us in Mortal Kombat. It was so funny. And I played with Marcus, right? Or who played with us? And yeah, Koala joined us in the game and fucking destroyed us.
Yes, Chris, you're right.
My introduction. The Thoth Terra.
Yeah. It's a really cool art. I had that one. Right. I had a lot of decks back in the day.
Yeah.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Well, there's a million down the street. There's so many fucking culty, whatever-y, religious-y shops down the street with all different types of tarot decks.
The whole truth about you and Amari, son?
Thought tarot. Defensive or playful?
Playful.
Oh, okay. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Mischievous or smug?
Mischievous. Ah, sexy, huh?
I'm gonna choose...
Okay, sure.
Everything
it was all said by the girl from Bunk 7, like second day of camp.
That's also valid.
Me, of course. Then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please?
Yep, that's it. That's everyone. So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance.
Yeah,
blah,
the
blah, blah,
thought
blah, blah.
Terror. You're right, like, you're right.
Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
I'm drunk, don't listen to me.
Defeated or brave?
Defeated.
Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower.
Did you believe in the heart of the cards, Lexi?
Maybe I like it.
No, I go through phases. Yeah,
likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Check.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah, whatever. She's whatever.
The fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes.
Do you remember when we used to stream on my couch?
Oh, it's your couch now.
It was my couch.
I know it was your couch. I'm just kidding.
And then we upgraded encouraging.
Encouraging or... Okay.
Look, I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
That my stream, you are the house my stream is built on. I know.
Happen yourself.
Oh, and I love. Well, whatever. You know what I mean? You're the foundation.
Dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay.
You're the foundation. It's wonderful. I love.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey. Doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. You're still pretty pathetic.
I'm excited to watch Sandman tonight.
I'm excited for when Winnie goes to bed at midnight.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
I have to teach
total before. Hypothetical, but
if I have to
was,
hear
like,
Winnie all morning.
Asshole, and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here. What exactly would I need to do?
We're both working for the weekend. That's the funny thing about being a parent. Tell me if you agree with this, Chad. When you become a parent, the weekends are actually the more exhausting days.
Okay, and what is a...
Saturday, Sunday is so much more exhausting for me because we, like, always go on. You know, we try to take Winnie on trips and stuff and, like, do fun things. And then Sunday is also just...
But I work on Sundays.
Yeah, you work and I work.
I work.
One more night with Winnie wouldn't make a difference.
Almost every day of the week.
Chick's made up her mind.
Yeah.
At least the early part. Like, yeah, I just feel like I'm so much more exhausted because we don't have any, like, nanny help or anything like that. And we're just like, yeah, keeps you in shape for sure. Brake fuel line or steel rotor arm?
Steel rotor arm.
Am I missing something with Sandman Holden? I couldn't get into it. The hubby keeps asking if we should finish it. I mean, how many episodes are you into it? I feel like we were pretty gripped in from the beginning.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Path chosen.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
But I think breaking the fuel line is less fixable, so I think this was the smarter choice.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, actually.
Three episodes in, I just feel like if you're not feeling it by three episodes in, then it just might not be your bag.
Oh, Nick!
I work night shift janitor at a middle school. I go home for dinner with the fam, but I don't see the family except mornings and weekends these days. Oh my goodness.
Oh, wow.
I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. I'm surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is... being dumped an emergency.
Yeah, I think.
Oh, Ben.
He's gonna fuck her. Friendly or annoyed?
Annoyed.
Back off, dipshit.
I'm sorry. I.
I think I just said something that I immediately felt bad.
Y'all ready?
Quite the change. Yeah, I was like, I thought he worked at a casino. Quite a change in casino accounting.
Why would
hey, shout out to the overnight peeps. I work 6 p.m. to 6 a.m., so there you go.
I don't even
dang,
know
12-hour shifts? I used to work third shift. It was tough. Yeah, it's rough.
And you're a super hot stud who gets any cheek he wants.
Okay, yeah.
I'm the opposite. I have to be asleep by 11 or I'm toast. I mean, I can't believe we got away with going to bed at midnight last night.
It was 1. No, it was 1 the night before. It was midnight last night.
It was 1 the night before? Well, yeah, but you stayed up. I was like, why are you up?
Because I was waiting for
you.
You
have to sleep.
I was waiting for you.
I got back from my show at midnight and then stayed up a little longer. And then Lexi just stayed up. Moved out of Vegas July. That's right. I knew that. Sorry, Koala. Actually, I think we're further in that three. I think I just didn't have the mindset for it. I'll have to finish it. I hated Lord of the Rings the first two times I watched it. So, yeah. I think it's something that's like, you got to kind of get into the whole, like, I think when you start clicking, I like her a lot. She's great. And that's also what's her name from Modern Family.
Hey there, Party Bear.
Status report.
We are officially
empty nesters. She's an influencer. She's a bitch.
High five up top.
She's not. She's fine.
Hold on. From Modern Family. Alex?
Oh,
from
boy.
Modern Family?
You're about
the
to get
the middle
back,
girl.
Yeah.
Let's
yeah.
go collect our bags and away from this mosquito infested back.
Oh, right?
Yeah.
She does a good job.
Bags inside.
Good in this.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Ariel Winter.
So obviously
yeah.
what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key.
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Leave bags, break in.
Break in.
Yeah, agreed. That's what I did too.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr.
She, I remember she had like a weight thing and she
I'll just think
it was
a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
Thyroid medication.
No, but
there was a whole bunch of weight.
Fair point.
Or something.
Right, let's do this.
And, but I was just like, girl, I like,
one,
I remember reading this article and I was like,
two,
this is gonna be a journey for you.
Yeah.
All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
She had a breast reduction.
Right?
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh, my God.
Emma is proud of you.
It's not like we killed someone.
There you go. She's not a bitch,
right,
but she's
well,
very, she's an influencer.
Take another look around.
And chat willingly
anything.
Killed
Go
her,
nuts.
Which was interesting. So I might, I might keep you from doing what chat did if you try to do it when we get to that part. Because I want to see.
You're right,
what,
Kuma Kuma.
I want to see what happens when she Aww. Lives specifically.
This was little Izzy's.
Her parents suck also, I think,
yeah.
probably.
Yeah.
Well, child actor, add that onto the mix. I mean, yeah, a lot of times the parents aren't great. Keep
yeah,
or leave.
Yeah, got a makeover.
Yeah, it in.
Keep.
We hit the donation goal to turn me into Holdina.
Keep.
All right. I also chose keep.
Let's get you back to Izzy.
After reading Jeanette McCurdy's book, I feel so bad for all young child actors. Yeah, I'm glad my mom is dead. I can't wait to read it. I have to read this other stuff for, like, work stuff and for raising a kid stuff, but she was on like a bunch of Nickelodeon shows
yeah.
and it's all about the abuse, like the gross abuse and
well that's
stuff
like
that
my
that she
it's
suffered
very
from.
Unfortunate right now. It's kind of my business. I teach child actors and it's very interesting to see the
yeah.
ones that want to be there
and yeah the ones that are like
the ones that
yeah
the kids are the
parents. But I think it's fine
doing it.
To be into child acting. Why can't you just do children's theater? I mean, that's, you know what I mean, it's just
no,
the part where
it's like, well,
like on camera
on
and stuff.
Camera
it's just
stuff,
that's
it's like,
where
all right, so
weird.
We're gonna make some money off of you
right.
selling a product.
Auditioning
yeah.
it's just like that's weird. A scrap from the local newspaper, the North Kill Gazette. It doesn't look recent. Something about a fire. Was it here at Hacker's Quarry? The snow outside is indeed fatter than the bride. But so there was something about a fire. Remember that poster
mm-hmm,
for the circus
mm-hmm.
was on
yep.
fire. So I agree with Last Pod Boys and all child characters
sports.
Need to be played by old people in kids' clothes like La Escuelita. I mean, I would not be
We should pause this soon, P.S. It's
opposed.
Almost 6:40.
Yeah, we're getting there. Or 6:45, we said.
I'm only going to ask you questions for 10 minutes.
Huh?
I'm only going to ask you questions for 10 minutes.
Well, then we have to sing a song.
I know.
We're going to say goodbye to everybody.
But Patty has to leave.
Okay. Well, you, yeah. We'll be done by 7.
Okay.
You think we need to stop? You think we need to stop now to do the questions?
That's what I was thinking because, but no, it's fine.
We'll do a few more minutes. But yeah, we'll end this soon and we'll move into questions.
Because we reached our goal.
The Lexi test. We reached our goal. Thank you so much, everybody, for the goal getting reached. Data Vita should play all child. I would be into it. Somebody mentioned that as a thing. Like, we need to stop this. It's tough because I feel like at the end of the day, I mean, you know, a recording of the Haggis Quarry Camp song for years gone by, technology may have moved on, but the song remains unchanged. I mean, first of all, one thing I didn't even think about is like Disney shows and stuff with like kid actors. I mean, when kids want to watch TV shows, they kind of want to watch kids. You know what I mean? Like a lot of the time. So that's a partly why. But also, it's just really hard because at the end of the day, you want to get that like as authentic as possible for certain things. So you want that kid actor. But I do agree that it's can be so traumatic, you know? I'm excited to read that book. I'm going to read... MJ has been reading it. I will be reading it as soon as I'm done reading this other stuff.
Kids can watch cartoons.
Kids can watch cartoons, it's true.
Who's Dan Schneider?
This gross director for Nickelodeon. He's a big part of the book. And there was a lot of, like, feet stuff. Like, just, you know, it was like he was like the Tarantino of, like, Disney kid or like
ew,
Nickelodeon kid
that's
shows.
Awful.
Where there'd be a lot of like shots, weird shot, you know, just shots of kids with their like girls with their feet out and stuff, and just like weirdly, you know, when you would look back on some stuff, and he was just a creepist. He was just a creepy, gross guy.
Oh, that's awful.
Guy who made iCarly, yeah, and all those shows.
Oh wow.
He's rumored to be Jamie Lynn Spears' baby daddy. Oh wow.
Oh, wow.
That's why the Disney logo is a Nickelodeon logo. It's her over there. I'm just gonna go check out the cabins. Actually, this tree in the middle. Yeah, I saw that Reddit post. They were like, poorly timed, or like, this was bad in hindsight. It's a big, like, weird foot. Information signpost. Though this is a novelty signpost, it also acts as a chilling reminder that Hackett's Quarry really is a long way from anywhere. Right.
Mm-hmm. Can I see it again?
Yeah, it just lists a bunch of
I
different...
I just want to see how far away we are with them. Austin, Burbank.
Well, Burbank.
That's
isn't that
where
us?
We are.
Yeah, 2,815 miles. Interesting. Why Burbank? If I saw a pic of him, she would know him, yeah.
Yeah.
Part Jacob and Emma for summer.
Ouch. Jacob hasn't seen this.
Ooh, an empty vial with an unpleasant odor.
Ew, what is that? Is it Dylan?
That's my name. It needs to be a Death Valley-themed desert horror game.
XXX,
totally
you missed something.
That was it, that was it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
You're fine. Right. I'm going to check these cabins, then we're going to do this. You ready to quiz me? Do you know what you're going to quiz me on?
Yes.
All right. Scared. I don't know why they would put all these cabins on these stairs like this, because it makes it so much more tedious to walk
Jasmine,
up to
Jasmine, will you keep track of right and wrong answers?
I mean, I can keep... We can... It'll be easy to keep track.
It's more fun if she does it.
I make my hubby look twice all the time, lol. Yeah. Watching, playing video games. All right. I think we're ready to rock here. Okay, there's...
Yeah, let us know what to do with your water bottle, because we'll keep it and send you a new one, if you want. Or we'll just keep it for you, for next time we're here.
Yeah. Yeah, we could send it, though. It looks like a really nice
one. It looks really nice, yeah.
Water in it is still cold.
Yeah, so. It's been over a week.
I didn't see that pool. Yeah, it's like, why do they do this? So, and I didn't check them before, but I wanted to check this time. But it's just like, yeah, they just are there. All right. Glad I found a good spot for Wi-Fi so I could chill for a bit. Have a great night, everybody. Dude, hell yeah, bro. We'll be here for a little bit longer as well. We're going to do the Lost Water Bottle Blues. Yeah, hell yeah. I hear that. We're going to fucking do this quiz. Speaking of which, it is 6:45. Let's do it now, and then we're gonna head towards this person next. All right. What's my menu? Yes, please.
All right, I'm not going to ask you super hard questions just to be awful.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to ask you.
It doesn't matter. I'm going
to
fail.
No, I don't want you to fail.
The sad part is it's going to be bad. Yeah, it's going to be really bad.
No, it's not. All right. It's going to be great.
All right, here we go. No, I know I'm going to be terrible.
I hope y'all do this again. Do you guys want us to do this again?
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll definitely do this again. For sure. we're not done yet.
Now you can see the makeover.
Now you got to pick the song, too. Yeah.
Oh, I have no idea.
I think I'm looking good. All right. Let me just play.
See, Holden, they like hanging out with us.
I know. It's fun. I'm not.
We're the Cowmen and we play country.
Sorry, hold on. I'm
going to
turn this down.
3, 4.
Out. Well, here. Just turn it down that way. I just wanted some bed music. All right.
Bed music.
Yeah, like background music. All right, you guys can hear us in the music a little bit. Okay. Questions.
What is my mom's name? Her full name.
Rita. Don't know middle name.
Don't worry about middle name. What's her last name?
Rita. It's not Robbins. Rita. Oh fuck me, dude. It's. I don't know it.
It's the same as my nanny's last name.
I know, dude. I don't know. I'm bad with names. This is why
it's
I'm terrible at this.
Okay, when we go to the farm, it's on the plate.
What? It starts with a W?
No.
Okay, I don't know it.
Okay, Trednick.
Trednick. I knew that. Well, if I hear it, I know it. If I hear it, I know it, but I didn't know it. All right?
Okay. That's okay.
I just wish you just asked me what your mom's name is. All right, go on.
When is my dad's birthday?
I have no idea.
Yes, you do. We went to the mountains because it was close to your mom's birthday.
I don't even remember when we went to the mountains.
Are you serious right now?
I'm so bad. I'm bad at this. I told you I'd lose.
Hold on. We planned a trip because it was right after we got married. It was.
I remember it was warm.
No. It was not warm. Okay.
I don't remember. You're trying to act like I'm going to change.
Okay. All right. This will help. What zodiac sign do me and your mother share?
Scorpio.
Okay. So that means her birthday must be near mine.
Right? My mom's birthday or?
Yeah. So if my dad's.
October 15th?
Oh, that's late for me. So my dad's birthday is 10/24.
Savannah, baby, thank you. You're over for the sub.
Your mom's birthday is 10/25. I don't really play video games. Yes.
I don't remember my own mother's birthday, so how am I supposed to know your dad's birthday?
Because we planned a trip around their birthdays. Because we planned a trip around these birthdays.
All right, what else?
Yeah.
But I don't even remember that we did that with the trip.
Speaking of signs.
Scorpio.
What's my moon sign? I always say this. I always say this about me and winning.
Is it Moon Bastard? Saturn?
What? That's not a sign.
I don't.
Listen.
Okay, Leo.
Yeah.
Well, because they're opposite. And then Winnie is Leo and Scorpio.
Yeah.
Scorpio and Leo.
Leo and Scorpio and Sag. And I'm Scorpio, Leo, and Sag.
Okay. So that's one. We got one out of three.
Okay. This is easy. What did I major in high school?
It wasn't just acting?
Well, umbrella.
Theater?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's, of course, you went to a performance art high school, you went for theater. Okay, so 2 out of 5.
Okay. Ooh, double Scorpio, oh my gosh. Okay, what is my bra size?
D... It's like X. No, it's G.
Okay. What's the number?
I will never know the number. How would I know the number, bro?
Because it's part of the bra size.
23?
I wish. That's like this big.
32? Well, that doesn't either way. 34G? How do you know, Reagan Piper? Well, anyway, so 2 out of 6. Keep going.
Okay. What is the only sport I enjoyed as a kid?
I'm gonna go with swimming.
Yeah.
Okay, but that's because you still like swimming.
Yeah.
So, 3 out of 7.
Okay.
All right, thank you, Man of Leaves. Lexi gave me a makeover. I'm Holdina, by the way, not Holden. Go on.
All right, let's see. Ooh, this is good. This is hard, though, because I have to, like,
ask 3 out of 7. I have to get 5 or better to not fail.
Name 2 artists that I have seen the most in concert.
Anita Franco.
Franco.
And... what's their name? The lesbian women twins. Oh, I can't think of their name right now. Kimmy and Keeney. Kelsey Key. Skeeny Key. they're on the Lego movie. I'm just blanking on their name. Is it Cyber? Is Sarah and, yeah, Tegan and Sarah.
Desmond!
Well, if you want to say it's not the thing, but you know what I mean.
It's a half point. Good on the Anita Franco.
At least, and I knew the other one, just their name escaped me. But you know I know Tegan and Sarah.
Name my bird.
No, refuse. Robin.
You don't know the names of the girls that I got the 4 birds tattooed.
Ashley, Amy, and Amanda?
Uh-huh, okay. Yeah. Oh, wow!
And Alexis, yeah. So, all A's, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Job. Okay.
Is that it, or one more?
I don't know, I forgot. I stopped. No.
I think one more.
Alright, name a medication I take.
Zoloft? Or, Effexor?
Yeah.
Because you said you forgot to take it the other day. All right, am I releasing this hell? Am I releasing this fucking shit show nightmare?
I can't believe you got that right.
All
right,
let me do you now. 10 questions.
Okay, I'll okay. do it. No all right, problem.
Cool. My mother's middle name.
Ruth.
I didn't even know that.
Is serious? It's in her email. It's J.R.D. McNeely.
I didn't even know that, but I know that's true. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, let me try to think of some good ones. Gemfire, thank you so much for the sub. Greatly appreciate it. What else do I got? I know I got more questions.
Janice Ruth, Reagan Piper Rose. Yeah. She'll be here in 8 days. She'll be here for 9 days in 8 days.
Name... Well, this will be easy if it's 2.
He's trying to learn about himself.
I know, right?
It's true.
Name 3 of my ex-girlfriends.
No problem. Sarah, Leah, and...
Such an easy third one.
Oh, Lexi.
Yeah. Yeah. There was other Lexi.
She is crazy about Winnie, I think. I don't know. It's hard to tell. It's hard
to
tell.
All right, cool. So she's 2 for 2. What sport did I play in high school?
Lacrosse.
Good. What are my dad's 2 favorite sports? Well, actually, that's... Where did my parents meet?
In grad school in Chapel Hill.
Yeah, at UNC. Yeah. So that's 3 for 3 or 4 for 4?
4 for 4, I think.
Worst.
I'm a Scorpio.
What were my parents' 3 pets' names?
Ariel, Roxy, and Bitsy.
mother's... where did my mother grow up?
Hollywood, Florida.
Jesus Christ, Lex. How many is that? 6?
5 out of 5?
Now it's 6 out of 6, I think. Name... 6. Speaking of 6, name 6 Cowman songs.
Oh. Okay, so, Skeleton Dan, Russia Town, Drinkin' Song, Horses, hold on. It's hard while there's one playing. Boot Stomp. I'm going early. And,
Don't look at chat.
I'm not looking at chat. And I had a horse.
It's just called horse.
Yeah, horse and horses.
wild horses.
Wild horses.
Also, what was I gonna say now? Where did I go to high school?
My foot. Oh, my foot looks dirty, but it's not.
Where did I go to high school?
Providence Day.
So is that 9? There's 7. That's 7 is 7, 8 out of 8. So we have 2 more. Fuck's sake. What was my favorite comic book that I collected when I was a little kid?
Calvin and Hobbes?
No, Spawn. Wrong. You're fucked. First tape Spawn? I ever bought. Huh?
These are things you haven't told me.
3 of my favorite bands when I was a little kid.
When you were a little kid?
Well, if you listen to Whispers, yes. You know it was Spawn. See, Reagan Barber Rose knew it was Spawn.
3 of your favorite bands when you were a little kid. Beatles? I'm thinking the songs
Think
that...
about maybe more modern, more for my era.
When you were a little kid?
No. When I was in, when I first got into music. When I was in middle school.
Oh, that's different.
Yeah.
Because you... All right.
Oh, better question, because this is too vague. What was the name of my band in high school?
Lemon of Troy.
There you go. So she only got 1 wrong, and it was... Green Day is correct. I would say Green Day, Primus.
Yeah, I knew all that.
Nirvana.
When you got into music, Red Hot Chili Peppers.
A little bit later, but yeah.
It,
9 out of 10. I got what? 4 out of 10?
4 out of 10.
All right, Lex, we got to close out with a song. What do you want us to sing? Your choice.
Oh, God. Honestly, what's a good duet?
Shallow. But another good duet? I don't know. We could do whatever. What do you want to sing?
Let's see. Is there...
T-Swift. There's all sorts of things.
What if we did... what is it? The T-Swift Bon Iver.
Okay. Exile?
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, wow. All right. Let's do some Exile.
I'm going to bring it down a few notches.
Okay. Here we go. This is because you want to divorce me now because I got so many answers wrong?
No. I mean, I'd do Shallow if you want me to.
No. We did it for the... Actually, I'd rather do this anyways. We did that one already. For karaoke. Recently, I was just so drunk that I want to do over, but I have to just do that at some point. All right. Let's do this.
Oh, Perspectivist.
Absolutely divorce, though.
Wait, who starts?
I can see you stand. Oh, is it not a true karaoke track, though?
Oh, but that sounds good. You sounded good.
I know I can do it. Okay, this will at least be the actual karaoke song.
Oh, I see. Standing.
Oh, sorry. Oops, hold on. With his arms right. Around. I think Blind Bear is
the... Yeah.
Pops up really fast. I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. Why are you fucking laughing at this joke? And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up, leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending now? You are my town. Now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before. Ooh. Who?
Who? I can see you staring, honey, and just like he's your understudy, like you've got to get your knuckles bloody for me.
You're fine.
Second, third, and 100th chances, balancing on breaking branches, those eyes add insult to injury. Ooh, I can't get it.
I think I've seen this film before. And I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore. So what am I offending now? You were my crown. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before. Now I'm leaving out the side door. So step right out. There is no amount of crying I can do for you. All this time we always walked a very thin line. You didn't even hear me out. You never gave a warning sign. All this time I never learned to read your mind. I couldn't turn things around. You never gave a warning sign. So many signs, so many signs. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending now? You are my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before, so I'm leaving out the side door. Ooh, so step right out. There is no amount of crying I can do for you. All this time we always walked a very always liked a very thin line.
Hear me out.
Never did hear me out.
Never gave me a word inside.
Never gave up. All this time I never learned to read your mind. I couldn't turn things around. You never gave a warning sign, no. So many signs, so many signs. You're doing good!
No, it's hard because it's just you. It just does like...
It
didn't do like the different things, and I'm like, I don't know what to say.
It was good, you did good.
I don't know what to say.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you so much for the sub. Aw, you guys are
unbelievable.
Nice.
Unbelievable how poorly I failed the test with us
earlier. I gave you easy ones.
Maxwell, and thank you. Well, one, thank you so much for the 2 months. Greatly appreciate it. And thank you everybody for joining us today. We're going to now raid Kyle Stewart with the beans.
Yay!
That fucker should be live. Yes, he is. Let's raid right now. Guys, it's been such a good time. I love these longer streams. I've had such a blast this week.
Thank you so much, Reagan Pepperos. I hope you speak for many people.
I also miss Jackie so much, and we will have Jackie back. Of course, we'll be doing Jackin' with the Holdies next week. But it was so fun to get to do this with you, Lex, and to get to just play some games all afternoon with you guys.
Fun.
So take care, everybody. I'm going to raid Kyle now. Enjoy stewing with the beans. We're going to play some Skeleton Dan to get out of here. And y'all rule. Thank you again, everybody. Thank you again, everybody, for the subs and especially for the donations. I can't believe we hit both goals, honestly. So thank you so much. This was such a fucking blast. I hope you enjoyed Holdina. Lex, you did a great job. Greatly, greatly appreciated. Did the raid not start? All right, we'll start. Raid Kyle Cop. You already have a raid in progress? Why isn't it showing it?
Interesting.
Interesting how that happens, though.
Interesting. Give Patty a big smooch with those
will
lipstick
do.
Lips.
Have a good one, everybody. It's not saying that I have a raid, but I guess a raid.
Love
is
you guys. Seriously, bring Lexi back to the stream.
Will do, absolutely. Well, all right. I guess this raid will happen at some point. It says we already have a raid. It is raiding. Okay, cool. Then let me play this music and we'll get out of here. All right.
Thank you, guys.
Take care, everybody. Much love. And, oh my God, my whole internet's being weird all of a sudden. All right, it's just going slowly. Yeah, I can't raid now, I guess. So we'll get there real soon, y'all. All right, take care, everybody. Bye, everyone. Enjoy Kyle's stream. Still counting down. How much time left? Tell me. Let me know how what the countdown is at.
Who cooks man?
This is not showing up on my stream, on my channel. Suit with a ring in his hand. All right. Take care, everybody. Bye. I really hope this raids because I told Kyle I'd raid him. Take care, everybody.